y'all? How you guys doing? Just gonna do a flight here from the Tesla. Got Netflix going. Got my drone stuff ready. I just wanna fly. We's gonna fly. I came to town and decided it's gonna be a day to fly. So that's what we're gonna do today. So, I'm trying to enjoy the Tesla. I have no complaints about this car. This car is really, really nice. It feels really, really safe driving it. It feels really, really solid. And the best thing that I can think of that I like about it is the zero RF interference. There is almost zero interference when I'm flying my drone from inside the car in the seat. I have good RSSI. I've got good video. I am flying DJI, and I have it set at 700 milliwatts. I have my transmitter set up to 500 milliwatts dynamic on crossfire. So I don't know if it's the transmission systems I'm using or if it's the car. But in my other car, it does not get this good a reception. That's why I did an external antenna mod to the car and put in a stereo to be able to... Anyways, I'll put a link up here for you guys to check that out. I installed the stereo into a car for standard definition or analog. And on that, you were able to view what was going on with somebody flying from the stereo, which was really cool. But anyways, now we're on to the Tesla. Hit my double toggle and we're good. We have auto drive going. We're set at let's go down to 78 miles an hour. I know the computer in here is videoing me right now because I've got something in my hand. Tesla does upload stuff to their cloud while you're driving in the new Model Y. That's fine, you know, because I'm sitting here talking about my drone and I'm pointing it everywhere. I'm holding it up in the air. Hit the thing twice again to get it to toggle. The auto drive is something that I'm still trying to get used to. Need to set your distance to 7. So you press over this way, like this is how I do it, and it'll show that you're at 7 for the length between you and the cars in front of you. And it'll slow down in a timely manner so you don't feel like you're slamming on your brakes to stop. The fastest it'll go with auto steer is 80 miles an hour right now. My hands are not on the wheel. Every so often, it'll tell me that I need to move the wheel because of like a safety feature. I'm okay with that. It's asking me to slight turning and the top flashes blue to get your attention, so I just grab it. I like it. I like the Tesla. I had to just get adapted to it. It was definitely an odd vehicle. You're gonna run into this with people they really hate on Teslas. I was doing 80 in the fast lane, past one lady, and that's all I've been doing. So it is what it is, guys. Look at this dude behind me. Here, we're gonna turn the camera on so you guys can see how close this guy is. Okay, I can't see the hood of his car out my back window. And he thinks it's okay to get real close to him. Like, watch this. Can you tell me that's not too close? I'm gonna tell you that that's too close. Why would you do that? He's driving a nice car. I'm driving a nice car. Why are you trying to risk your life? Oh, and mind you, he did it in front of a cop. He probably didn't see it. It's probably what happened. The only reason that guy got away with that is because he was not seen doing it. Thanks for watching, guys. My dog is anxiously waiting to get out of the car because we're home. I really appreciate you. I really do. Have a great day. Have a great week. And God bless.